friends, welcome back. S'more here, bringing you some more 7 days to Die. So we readily survived our first night. Though I did just kind of hide up here like a big chicken, so maybe we shouldn't be too proud of it. It is day two. So I'm going to leave the meat in here so we don't smell. We are infected. Awesome. We do have that little bit of a sprained ankle. We already have a big fatty out there that I don't want to take on. My good friend Mafke was telling me that that the weather effects, the weather survival, doesn't really pick up until day two, which is good. You know, they give you the whole first day free of charge. But after that, you know, the weather effects are in. We're going to snag some of this here. We want the, scrap iron and not iron bits. That's interesting. We're going to keep moving. We just don't have the offensive capability to take anything on right now, especially being infected. So we're going to continue to look for there's a bear. So we're going to continue to look for various tree stumps. We're going to keep looking for tree stumps. Hopefully we can find some honey there. Oh, that's a zombie bear. It's got the black feet. It's a zombie bear. Oh, hello. Now keep in mind, even if we find this thing, and I don't know what it is yet, we don't actually have any offensive capability to clear it out. What is it? Oh, and of course there's a big fat guy right there too, right? The hardest guy to take on. Okay, so I wanted to do this with you guys on camera. Boom, so we're going to hopefully craft something that does more damage than this. We're going to remake a better stone axe, because we'll probably be able to make something better. Alright, what are we at? So 9.36 to entities. 5.95. We'll keep that to burn if we can keep the space for it. Let's remake ourselves another axe. Whoop! Don't need that guy. Awesome. And I'm not even worried about comparing the damage values or anything. Food and such are okay. We really want to get into that POI. We really need to become a bit more offensive. I'm going to take it. We're going to need it. While that's going on, and I'm going to switch so I don't beat up my stone axe. You can never have too much plant fiber. Let's be honest, guys. Let's see. Arrows. Oh, now would be a great time, too, to talk about. Boom, perks. Okay, so we did get a perk yesterday, or a point, I should say. Not quite sure what to drop it in. So it looks like these are perks, and these are skills, and they kind of intermixed them. It doesn't look like in any particular order. Oh, sorry about that, guys. Not quite sure what to put. So I'm thinking I would like to try. I remember in Alpha 13, the big slow one to level was your armor smithing, because you just don't make that much of it. And so I think that's what I'm going to focus on. Everything else we can do enough of naturally that we're going to skill up pretty quick. I think the armor smithing is the way to go when I look at the long game plan. Survivor. Okay. Honestly, I don't see a lot of value in these because we'll be able to eventually get so much food and water. I'm not even worried about it, right? Okay, that's cool. I really like that. That's awesome too. We could do this, I guess, but, I mean, we're so low right now. Oh, Quality Joe, that's the big one, right? That's the one we want? Can't buy it yet. We need... What do we need to do that? Oh, I'm sorry. We need 10 points. Terp. And we have one. Well, let's just save up for that then, because I remember that making quite a big difference when we were leveling. If the fat guy has gone away... You know, our bow is not very good. We can do better now. Oop. And I can spell too. Like, there's that. Those burn real well, but I'm not too worried about it, guys. Oh, and I had an iron arrow crafted, and when I pitched that bow, it took the arrow with it. Okay, now where's the fat guy? Where is our fat guy? Okay, I don't think that was him. Maybe he was just ambling along. I wonder if you dig under here, if this is where treasure's located, because we haven't found a treasure map yet. I wonder if this isn't like a mausoleum. There's... Oh, dude, that guy was intense. He was like, F this cactus. I own this cactus. Alright. I hear somebody jumping around. I really should have like 10 of these frames. I'm kind of concerned that I only have the 3. Oh, cactus, don't run into that. Looking into the background. So the brick could be upgraded. The iron bars are very reliable. I hear water somewhere. Okay. Good so far, right? Let's see what we got in here, guys. This is awesome. A new POI. Oh, that lady was pit. Oh, it's like a fancy graveyard. Totally where I want to hole up. Know what I mean? Well... What are they going to do? Okay. I wish they'd stop ambling around. Oh, that was awesome! Stompy Pants is back. Ah. Oh. Okay, so... I'm a... Whoa! Whoa! How? Why? We're all friends. Why would they... I mean, clearly, obviously, not all friends. Oh, stop making so much noise! And then hold still. Well, maybe they'll break the door down for me. Oh, guys, this is not looking good for us. It doesn't help that they won't hold still. You'd think that's the least they can do. Is ruining our wall. Jerk. Wall ruiner. Oh, he's probably not dead though, is he? Nope. I'm gonna call him dead there. Alright, well at least... Oh, what? Come on. I don't even want to know what that lady is doing to the wall. Just firing into the mass of zombies. Okay, there's that. I hope. I know, buddy. I know. Okay, we're gonna call him dead. Only 6 more, huh? I know, bud. Whoa, that was a great shot. Go some more. What did you break your leg on, though? Oh. Yikes, and I don't exactly have enough to be wasting them. Which I just did. Okay, we're gonna kneel. We're gonna swing, and then miss badly. I do not like being down there. Okay. Why are there so many? Oh my gosh, we're on medium spawns. Ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. God, okay. Whoa! Oh. Oh man, that guy's not. How the hell did he do that? Whatever, okay. Fine. Jerks. We're not kneeling anymore. And I can't strike through those. No corpses here to loot yet. I did get slowed down on the gore block, though. Interesting. I guess we're just going to wait for them to bust a hole in, which sucks, right? But I guess we can fix it. Where did the crawler go? Oh, hello. That guy looks different. That guy is going to get up. Oh, that guy scares the hell out of me. Just not sure what to do about him, you know what I mean? Well, spreading the damage around isn't a bad idea, so let's do that at first. We have enough of those. I think we're missing stones. I think that's for arrows to shoot through the bars. Stones. Okay, well, we found a little bit. Maybe there's an option. Maybe, oh, that's not a backpack. That's just a broken thing. Oh, this huge ass tree was like, just come right in here, guys. Gonna keep running, get some stamina back, right? You gotta guerrilla warfare. Okay, that guy will probably get back up. I thought I saw more. Nope, just cacti. Got lucky there. Oh, yep, there we go. We have a beanie. Oh, okay. There's the crawler right there. See him? Oh, there we go. We got food for a little bit. This guy, though. Sorry I'm quiet, guys. I'm just trying to... really just trying to focus here. Oh, well, guys, we have food, which is awesome. Unfortunately, our wall here not holding up so well. Let's take some time, knock this down, let's see. Game plan. We need a game plan, guys. It's going to take forever and a day to bust through the iron bars, I bet. Again, with it being on default, the iron bars, you know, at 100% health. So, invisible block? Yeah, I think so. So I think this is probably a great place to just chill for right now. Probably day two will probably be spent here. I don't see much of a reason to leave, you know what I mean? Like, we've got some resources here. We've definitely got some looting to do. We've got some trees we can fell, starting with this thing right here. Oh my gosh. Well, we'll have lots of lumber when we're done, right, guys? Big cave system. So the only problem right here, no water, which would be painful. And I really want to find something on the water. So this will be a great place to hole up for a few days, but we don't even have enough water right now to make it through the day today, I don't think. We've got whatever hydration this provides us, and it will provide us some negative hydration, unfortunately, because some of that stuff is salty. So let's see. How do we want to play this? And the weather effects will kick up now, which means that if it's hot outside, we will get dehydrated. Huh. Just letting some stamina come back before we finish this tree off. The good news is we should have plenty of Oh, we should have plenty of wood by the time we're done taking this guy out. Then we can kind of close the wall up. Or at least make it so things can't just automatically path right to us. And we can also break that, because why not? We're going to need the shovel for later. Oh, and of course we're going to run out of room for the shovel. Crafting will halt. Yeah, bud, I hear ya. But this is much less painful than the first time we took down a tree in Alpha 13. That took a long time. We're gonna eat this guy, even though it does have... And there's a wait time now between eating everything. And hopefully that doesn't give us... Oh, it did give us the stamina debuff. I feel sick. We feel sick. Everybody feels sick. Let's see. So we need... wood frame? Yeah, that's fine. So... let's just see what's up. Hopefully this won't be too terrible. Oh, we got the stamina debuff. We could probably wait for that to go away. Yeah, and wellness going down, but that's okay. And we did ding. What did we get? 6. We need, still need 10. So. That's enough there. I think we can just leave it like that for now. Stamina debuff is gone. I think it was this guy we were working on. Yep. And it'll be interesting to see what is underneath here. If it's still the coffins again. Oh, sad face. Really? Some paper. Okay. Am I getting anything? Doesn't seem like it, does it? So I thought these were 2 containers. Have they changed that? It seems like they have, so we're going to leave that one alone for now. Let's investigate this guy. What is up with this? And we've got... Oh, my gosh, it's already 2. Oh, man. Sorry guys. We're gonna see what's in it. You know what I mean? I'm actually like cranning my head around thinking I'll be able to like, oh, maybe I can wiggle my head around and see what's on the other side. The zombies gave us a little bit of a head start. What's up here look like? Ooh, 3? Yikes. Sorry guys. I know it's not real interesting. We're gonna be thirsty as if. But I do want to see what's inside here. Hey, we're slowly gaining some rocks, so yay. And the first few days are gonna be slow anyways, and I hope, you know, and you guys understand. You guys are the best. You're so understanding. The first few days for every Let's Play are probably going to be slow unless you're playing on lower settings and you get super lucky with POI and loot drops and such. So, this isn't that bad, you know. It's hacking simulator, you know, kind of like Alpha 13 was. Oh, we only got to do the 1. Oh, and not worth it. That sucks. I don't think we have the casino available to us yet. Oh. This looks cool. I don't know if that's actually helpful or not right now, at this point in the game, but we're going to take it. We also discovered that you only need to take out 1 of these stone bricks to get to the inside of that. That's really cool. And so I think right here, this one's going to be our best bet. We're, of course, going to wear right through this axe. We'll just Make another. Which is all right. I hope to have our looting kind of done by the time it starts to get dark. We will pick a place and actually live on top. We'll have to build a little enclosure around us so that way things can't see inside. Because I think if we were to build on top of one of these Colosseum things, which, awesome, mausoleum. where I live, we don't have any of these. So tonight, campfire, storage chest, we'll build the enclosure. And we should have some raw materials to just kind of start cranking out some tools to level up the toolsmithing and such. Just barely get to that guy. And he didn't have anything anyways. Okay, so folks, that's how you loot those easily, I guess. I mean, that wasn't too painful, right? I feel like we should go for some of these. And I want to be real consistent in how we do it. So we're going to take apart this whole... And this one right here. So not the space underneath the tombstone, but this guy right here. And if we've only got to dig one of them out, this is going to go pretty quick, right? Which is nice. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, guys. Steffens! Which is, like, I'm a Steven. I'm sure you guys realize that by now. I'm sure I've slipped up enough, you know, what have you. Water is not that bad, though. That's good. Though I may have gotten some hydration from some other things, too. All right, guys, let's read this. Dear friend, if you've got this note, then I'm probably dead, or even worse, one of the monsters. I leave you this map to one of my many stockpiles of buried supplies. If you find it, promise me you'll use it to make the world a better place again. Yours truly, Stefan. Oh, we are going to accept the shit out of that quest, guys. Oh, this is huge. Okay. I don't know what to do. Oh, so exciting. Okay. No clues. Toggle active, show on map. Okay. Oh, guys, I'm sorry. If we were playing on a 2-hour day like we were earlier, we could get it. We got to be smart right now. I'm so sorry. I really want to go get that, but we can't at the moment. I'm really sorry, guys. Next episode, I promise, we will take care of that. Episode 3. For the time being, let's just continue to be awesome and loot the hell out of this place. Oh, I hope it's not too late. Hey, and our sprain went away. That was a huge find, guys. Awesome. We got you, right? Didn't we just loot you? No? Oh, man. So this graveyard here, a pretty solid find. It's too bad it's not close to the water, or else we would just take it, guys. It's all right. And I was noticing that loot respawn is set to 30 days because it's default mode. Is this something? I think it is. Let's give this a shot. It might be a broken wiener thing, but I'm sure there's somebody under here. Oh, awesome. We can make a better shovel finally. We could have made one before, right? But I think the difference would have been like one swing, and I don't think that was enough. Plus, I really want to stay away from just grinding out a bunch of tools. I don't feel like that was the intent. You know what I mean? This is not a whacking simulator, grind out the tool simulator. We just rubber banded a little bit, so I hope we're not getting spawned on simulator. And so I just, if that's not how it's meant to be played, I kind of want to stay away from that. Like, we did that last alpha, in alpha 13, and I feel like we can do more than that. Ooh, see? What are you doing? You are insulative plus 15. Yikes. So what I think this means is no. And then we need a hot. Craft that thing up. Tonight, what are we going to be eating tonight? I guess the canned food. Oh, you are insulation plus one. Okay, hopefully the hat will offset some of that. It's happening because I'm wearing the duster, but I also want the protection factor. And hopefully that duster will provide a little bit of protection. We can probably use that scrap piece of cloth to repair it. Lots of duct tape. I hope that that works out for us. You know what I mean? I hope that, okay, we're gonna have to quick throw something on the deck, I guess. Oh, and I can't actually repair it, and we just got spotted. Oh. Guys. I feel like that's too many, but I don't know what else to do. Know what I mean? They're gonna tear the walls down. Oh. Okay. Nope, never mind. We got spotted. Not that we don't need the XP. Oh, I can't tell if she's dead on her feet or not. I think she is. Nope, nothing's coming on the back of us. Oh, guys, the door's ringing. I'm sorry. All right, guys, one moment.
Yeah.